I found love in you.
And today is a very important day of my life. I am embarking on a new journey with my new wife, my family.
Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. Ooh, this is why. And no other love will do. Every moment that you smile chases all the pain away. Forever and a while, in my heart is where you'll stay. And this is why I love you. Stars have all aligned, and right now is the perfect time to say, I love you, 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 I do.
I just want to tell you, thank you, Rani, for 19 good years that you have given me. Today is the day that I say I do to you. I promise to be very good to you. I promise to be a good husband and a good father and a good family man. Cheers. I love you, baby. Salute to you.
This is why I love you. This is why I love you. Because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you. I found love in you, and no other love will do.
And I never knew such a love as me and you died for. I never knew what my life was for. Now that you're here, I know.
I never knew till I looked in your eyes. I wasn't believing till the day you walked into my life. And I never knew that my heart could feel so precious and you wanna.
Enrico and Rani, in the world there are three great institutions. They are the home, the church, and the state. The home is the oldest, and it is also the most sacred. In the consummation of the very first marriage, the woman that was made as a helpmate for man was not taken from his head to rule over him, neither from his feet to be trampled by him. That woman was made from the side of man, so she could be his equal. She was made from under his arms, so she could receive his protection, and from near his heart, that she might own and command his love. The relationship of husband and wife is most sacred when it is that of two souls with a single heart, two hearts that beat as one. So marriage is the blending of two lives, it's the union of two natures. Enrico, you're going to take upon yourself a pure resolve, a solemn vow, incurring grave and lasting responsibilities. The beautiful woman in return, Rani, is now to become the partner of your life. Enrico, Rani will be the queen of your home. She'll be the co-owner of your possessions. There was no other way that Rani could have manifested the love that has grown in the heart for you other than accepting your proposal for marriage. On today, Rani will officially leave her mother, her family, her home ties, and even the companionship of all her friends. All these to share with you, Enrico, the joys and sometimes the sorrows of life. Enrico, with you, Rani is going to live in full year. She'll always express her love. Rani, you are also to assume great responsibilities. He whom you are about to wed will always look to you, dear, for comfort in your old child. Your smile will be Enrico's brightest day. Your voice, his sweetest music, your industry, his greatest wealth, your economy, his safest steward, and from now on, your lips will be Enrico's faithful counselor. So Enrico, would you have Rani to be all right?
I do.
Rani, would you have Enrico to be all right?
I do.
Okay, please turn to each other at this moment. May I come in for a moment, you can take the bouquet. You guys hold hands and look into each other's eyes. I am Rico.
Thank you, Rani.
Thank you, Rani.
To my wedded wife.
To my wedded wife.
To have to hold.
To have to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better for worse.
For better for worse.
For richer for poorer.
For richer for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
And in sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
And bear food.
And bear food.
I bless you, Rani.
I bless you, Rani.
My heart.
My heart.
My continuous faith.
My continuous faith.
And abiding love.
And abiding love.
Thank you. I'm Rani. Hi, Rani.
Hi, Rani.
Thank you, Enrico.
Thank you, Enrico.
To my wedded husband.
To my wedded husband.
To have it to hold.
To have it to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better for worse.
For better for worse.
For richer for poorer.
For richer for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
And bear fruit.
And bear fruit.
I pledge to you, Enrico.
I pledge to you, Enrico.
My heart.
My heart.
My continuous faith.
My continuous faith.
And abiding love.
And abiding love.
Thank you.
Can I have the wings, please? Take them out of the box. Enrico and Rani, the rings you selected for this occasion are beautiful. And they represent the emblem of eternity. And these are awesome and powerful gifts that the both of you are going to exchange. By giving and receiving away from each other, you're suggesting your continued love and care. And these rings are the only physical signs. And they are the symbols of your courage, commitment, and your love to and for one another. And of course, from this day forward, you're going to be wearing these rings. And every time you look upon those rings, please be reminded of the fact that in your life and heart, God has blessed you with a wonderful person. A person you love, admire, respect. A person you're going to spend wonderful, precious, and precious time with. I bless these rings and your marriage. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. I pray that the peace of God will always be with you. I pray that as each day passes in your life, your love will grow, healed for one another. But most important of all, I pray that you'll be a model for other couples to see and admire. So through you, they'll learn the realities of love, the joys of a happy marriage. So Enrico, please, take the ring, position that ring halfway on one of his finger, please. Johnny, with this ring, I do wear.
With all my worldly goods.
With all my worldly goods. And my love. I'm privileged and honored as your husband. To bring this ring unto you.
Position
the ring on the finger, please. Johnny, position the ring halfway on this finger.
Enrico, with this ring, I do love.
This ring is a token of my love.
This ring is a token of my love.
One of the greatest gifts I'll ever give to you.
One of the greatest gifts I'll ever give to you.
And from this moment on,
I'm
not only your wife.
I'm not only your wife.
I'm your best friend.
I'm your best friend.
You are fully positioned the ring on this finger, please.
Enrico and Rani. The union that is now formed between the both of you, please allow it only to be separated by death. So it becomes you both to consider the duties you solemnly assume. Those vows that you've made unto each other as they're remembered, they're going to always add to the happiness of your life. And recall on today, Rani's mom will entrust the care of a daughter into your hands, and she absolutely loves one as a daughter. She'd like for you to love her as your wife. And Rani on today, Enrico's family will become your family. His heart, your heart, the most important of all. This love is now your love. So with your union of hearts and hands, and by the authority vested in me as a minister of the gospel, in accordance with the laws of the state of Nevada, I pronounce you husband and wife.
I'm so like a
father,
I'm
in the name of Jesus,
so
I pray
like from
you
the sun,
that you and sanctify it and let it flourish and thrive, God. In your honor and your care, in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Enrico, kiss the bride.
Sure, on the subject, you sure? You know we got your back like chiropractic. Take it then, do you dirty? We'll rock up, sound as in the church. I know you ain't a...
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Enrico and Rani Williams.
Keep your heart. Man, these girls smart. Respect, these girls smart. Play your part. Play your part.
Jones, the chosen lover, never without a buff. Never in the seats like it on top of the cover. Money on the dresser, drive a compressor. Top notch, get the most, not the lesser. Trash like the $40 in the club. It up the game, it gets no love.
Love has truly been good to me. Not even one sad day or minute have I had since you've come my way. I hope you know I'd gladly go anywhere you take me. It's so amazing to be alive. I'd follow you to the moon and the sky above. What a wonderful day. It's so amazing to be alive. I follow you to the moon and the sky above. Ooh, 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 I go. And it's so amazing, amazing. I could stay for forever.